Hey guys, Zeb here, and we are back on Dragon Mountain. So last time we left, we did a mission for Mezu, and you know what? I figured that I was actually aiming for level 171 by the time I finished this game. So what I did was I grinded up a bit, you know, about 15 levels or so. I don't know. Last time we left this, I think I was at level 60 something, 66 I think, or 65. Now I'm at level 77. Oh, that's 11 levels. So anyway, also change of weaponry. I removed most of my guns, so I'm now using the Blades of Saibatsu and the Plasma Cutters for long range engagements. Decided to just, you know, use this to if I really need to. Anyway, with Cerberus, I'm having a bit of doubts about that weapon, so let's go ahead and change that. YOLO. Yep. You know, I'm really against using the shotgun, but I figured that will be safe with Vanish. You know, just pop in and out using shotgun. And also, I have fully upgraded Elemental Shield because I would. Oh, by the way, we are at level 77 and I have upgraded my difficulty to Insanity 4. So Insanity 4 means that you have crazy damage. You know, I tested it out a few minutes ago and I found out that, you know, every time I get a hit, I receive massive damage, even with level 4 of Elemental Shield. So I've proven, so, you know, I just upgraded this to level 5 immediately. And the results are noticeable. I mean, we're not receiving any damage ticks at all from elementals. You know, we are now invulnerable to elementals, which is good. I like it a lot. And karma gain items. You know, I'm going back to my karma gain items. I've been surviving pretty much, you know, a lot of times. You know, I'm not experiencing that, you know, one mission. You know, I stopped experiencing the fact that, you know, I'm always dying on a single mission. So, yeah, karma gain, we're doing it. Also, I want to level up as fast as I can. So, karma is 63%. We're good. I haven't done any of the Way of the Wang thing. You know, I'm reserving that on the end game. And probably when we start another game. But anyway, so going back to our missions, I noticed that there are two people here who needs our attention. And we also have Kamiko upstairs. Yeah. And then we got Zing. Yeah, this is definitely Zing. Yep, it's Zing. Alright, so it's either this or the twosome over there. I'm choosing the twosome. Kagami? No, actually, we're talking with Kyoko. Kyoko! So, Mezu says you have the inventor living in your... Oh, yeah, the Kamiko. It would be a shame not to put her to work.
So, ladies, we're allies now, right? Truce?
Oh, definitely, darling.
I wouldn't count on it.
Oh, glad we're clear on that. You want to settle it now? Just get it out of the way?
I'd rather it come as a surprise.
We like surprises.
Wonderful. So, Mezu needs something?
Oh yes, something sweet
and forbidden.
Oh, I've got something like that right here. You want to see it?
Maybe later.
When we cut it off. For now, we need something more practical.
Shade.
The drug? Why?
Mezu says you have the inventor living in your head.
It would be a shame not to put her to work.
What the fuck does he need it for?
Do you always question your orders? Or just today?
You'll need to gather the raw materials, dear. Time is of the essence.
So happy to be working with you two again.
Oh, the pleasure
is all mine.
They're weird. Okay, so... Oh, what's this? Ooh. Yeah, I heard about this weapon. Eternal Infinitor. So, common upgrades allowed, and pretty much we have infinite ammo. 100% chance to reload free clip. So, 30,000 Wang points and a skill point. Definitely, I will be using the Eternal Infinitor. It's either this or... You know what? The Hand of the Reincarnation is also really good. Also, only common upgrades allowed. That's a bit of a deal breaker. Second chance. I'll have to look into the second chance ability first. I'll do it. So anyway, second chance. Where's that second chance? Second chance. One has a chance to escape death by killing an enemy. So damage when active, plus 50%. Ooh. This would need a lot of SP. So it does have a cooldown, as I've seen on the description.
What does Mezu want Shade for?
Maybe he likes to take the edge off now and then.
I don't even know if Shade would have an effect on him. He's probably too powerful.
Mezu doesn't waste effort. If he's asking for it, it has something to do with his plan.
Oh, and about those two.
The Tweedledee and Tweedledstupid?
They seem unstable.
Very.
No shit. Plus, I double-crossed them a few years back. I'm expecting payback at some point.
Lovely.
Alright. So, here we go. Heisenberg, part one. You'll need to gather the raw materials to cook Shade. Here we go. Heisenberg. So we are back on Shadow Hills? Yeah, Shadow Hills. So we need to collect raw Black Rain. Oh boy. Wait a minute. Well, alright. And then invisible.
Shh. Be very, very quiet.
Oh shit, we barely did damage to those. Okay. So I guess it's time for putting our bladed weapons to work. Also causing a lot less damage now. Due to the increased difficulty. There we go. Oh shit. Oh no. Oh no, I'm dead. I'm definitely dead. I'm dead. I am dead as fuck.
Crouching tiger, hidden wing.
Oh, there we go. There we go. There we go. It's stabilizing. It's stable, ladies and gentlemen. We're good.
Do you feel lucky, chump?
Oh god. Well, actually, we're handling this pretty well, to be honest. Not really, not really. Okay, okay, okay. Ow! Jeez.
Son of a demon bitch, that hurt.
Well, at least we don't have any elemental damage now. I mean, that's important because normally when I hit 40 health and then I get hit by an elemental damage, it would tick down so fast, my health, that is. It's fucking annoying.
Hold yourself together, man.
Cost quite a few deaths, too. I don't want to hit that bunny. We used to be hunting a lot of bunnets. Or rather, we used to be hunting a lot of bunnies back in the day. Or, you know, a few weeks ago. But right now, I realize on this difficulty, if you hit a bunny and you fight the bunny lord, oh, it's an almost impossible fight, to be honest. Especially with Vanish, if you're, you know, maining Vanish. Oh no. Last one. Oh, what? Seriously, can you hit me though?
Looks like this is in your week.
There we go. Good shit. Oh, what's this? Shade Fanatic. Oh my goodness, that's a lot. Okay. Time to put this to work. $2,000. I love it. Oh shit.
Shit.
Come on, we gotta take care of the shaman first. There we go. Shaman taken care of. Effective. Okay. Oh, ow. Ooh. 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 Damn, sir. Oh, whoa. 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 Ouch, though. Killing a lot. Oh, okay, I'm not doing too much damage. You know what? Screw this. This is what you get. What? How? He already, like, turned invisible. Okay, you know what? Screw this. Going back to the old. Asshole. Nope. You're dealing way too much damage. Oof. Fuck me. You know, this is pretty challenging, actually. There you go.
Surprise! You're dead.
Let's just open this up. There we go. And what's in the box? A dose of raw black rain. Okay. Oh boy. More of these. Also, Bell. Lee. Come on, you motherfucker. I want to see you die.
Be very, very
it's summoning a lot of enemies. Did you not? It's gonna die. Let's do some vortices here. Vortices? Vortexes?
I'll handle stabbing and shooting. You take care of the dying.
Oh man, fangs. They're dangerous. Oh no. I missed that. Ow! Shit! What am I talking? What am I talking about? Huh? That fucked us up good. God, if I see... If I see a... What you call this? If I see a Fury Shrine, I'm using Fury immediately. Whoa! Easy there, tiger.
Looks like this is in your year.
Oh Jesus. That almost got us. We would have been dead if he actually succeeded.
Shh. Be very, very quiet. I'm hunting dickheads.
No, why? Alright, last one. 40 XP! There we go. Fight's unnecessarily long, but nearly every fight is assuring us that we will get a level up, so good shit.
Do you have it?
Relax, I'm doing my best.
That's what I'm afraid of.
So we can go. Oh, we need to go there. My fucking god, I swear. Alright, let's strategize. We can do this. They're just, you know, juggernauts. Fire vulnerable. Oh, warlords. I thought they were juggernauts. Okay. This makes it so much simpler. Oh, there's the juggernaut. Okay, so there are two juggernauts and two warlords. Fuck this game. You want to punish me so bad. One of them is about to die. There you go. One down. One down. One down. We can do this. We can do this. Believe. Do you believe? Oh, God. I don't want to be near you. Might do something stupid. I don't want to be no part of that. There we go. Two down. Let's go take care of the juggernauts. Hopefully they're not any easier. I swear to God. Oh, boy. Deep in enemy territory, Also, we got the tumor. Toxic it is. Let's take out the tumor first. Oh god. That fucked us up good. I'm scared. We're pretty much going back to back between two checkpoints at this point. Also, I'm pretty sure that it's healing. Wait, where's... Oh, there's a tumor. Oh boy. Ah! No! I didn't mean to do that. I'm sorry. Come on, you gonna fight me? I'm gone. Alright, let's go back to this motherfucker. Need to die. Do some collaterals too. Take out the biggest threats first. Come on. You can do the zap. You can do the zap. Oh, health. Good shit. We've been here in this area long enough that the health shrine actually regenerated. There we go. Good shit. Alright, let's take care of the other uglies. Come on. Just stabbing bitches left and right. I love it. Oh god, we're dead. Why does this always happen at the most crucial time? Come on! Oh, man, I'm mad. I regenerated again. Thank you. Thank you for that. Double kill. Oh boy. We haven't died yet on this part. Where you at? There you go. Yeah. Jesus, that was intense. You know what? It has a lot of good moments, this difficulty. A lot of bad moments, but... You know, I think this moment right here more than makes up for it. There we go. Oh, so we gotta go back to the... Kyokagami twins now. Alright, so I vote that we explore the area. The highest priest, ice immune, guarded. Alright. So, deal some damage here. Go back to the Fury Shrine. Do the same shit. It's ice immune, so we're gonna use fire here. Or lightning. Lightning sounds good. There we go. Oh, we're doing good damage. Oh, that was wrong. I did the thing wrong. Jesus, I should have finished all my fury before going back. I could die here now. How's your health? You're not regenerating. Good shit. Having a lot of trouble with these priests. Mists, rather. They teleport all over the place. And also, they have a homing attack that can see us even if we have... Ninja Vanish. Come on, just let me kill the mists. Good shit. There we go. Oh, it's still alive. How though? Goodness gracious. Ooh. How though? 1v1, bitch. You ready for this? Huh? Might as well hit him from melee range. There we go. Fucking got him! Also, I think we can do damage from here. Nope! Not gonna happen. We're not getting guardians. You know what? Let's finish this. There we go. Masamune, no weapons. Alright, so let's see this. Raise my hand if you believe in psychokinesis. Yeah, I'm pretty sure we can go back now, but, you know, just fucking around here. Getting some essential experience points. And I didn't mean to do that too. Fuck this. You know what? I don't care. There's a few strong down there. Also, Bunny Lord. Let's finish it quickly. Come on. Come on, please. Please! Oh, we killed the bunny. Fuck you. That was lucky. That was fucking lucky. Ow. That was not. No! No, where am I? Okay, we're good. We're good. Please die. There we go. Holy shit, this difficulty. Now, do I dare fight the two other bellies? That's the question. The answer is no. I don't want to waste my time there. There you go. Let's go back to What's-Her-Face and What's-Her-Face. Kyoko, I got the stuff. Down the place.
Okay, we got everything. It's like junky Christmas.
Wonderful.
Now we need to find a place for you to cook it.
Hey, not me, sisters. People blow themselves up all the time cooking this stuff.
Your little helper knows how to do it safely.
And if you do blow up, don't worry. We'll be here to piss on the pieces.
That's cute.
Alright, so... Hand of Reincarnation. Looking really good. Oh, actually we got them both? Really? We got them both. Yeah, we did. That was awesome. And we're not running out of ammo. Although... Oh, shit. That was awful. That is awful. Also, the sound it makes when we reload it. I mean, listen to this. Oh man. Alright, so I guess that's it for this playthrough. Or this level, rather. So, we have... Second chance is looking pretty great right now. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So we need 6 more in order to do second chance. I'm still gonna think about this, you know? Still gonna think about it. Anyway, that's it for this one. So... Thank you very much for watching. Be sure to like, comment, and subscribe for more Zep Gaming. I'm just gonna waste my time shooting everything in this town. I'll see you guys soon.